Combat. Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason. Guest star, Tommy Sands.
Any grenades?
I couldn't fire. I only got up here a couple of days ago. I never killed a man.
It says you got any grenades. All right, you watch our flank. They may try and circle us. If you see anything move, you throw it.
I can't.
You can.
No. I'm not a killer.
That's you all.
Don't you understand? I'm not a killer.
That's exactly what you are out here. Now you get over there and watch your flank. Go on! See anything?
No. Maybe they won't come after us.
They know I'm out of ammo. They haven't heard the Thompson. Chance I ought to try to pin us down and then rush us. Now listen to me. In case we get separated, remember those caves back up there. Head straight for them and wait there until it gets dark. Toss me another clip.
That's all I got. I gave the rest of them away.
Give me grenades. Come on, give me your grenades!
How did this fire?
Americans! You are out of ammunition! Surrender!
We're not gonna surrender. We'll wait till they show themselves and try to move in. Then I'll throw one of these. When I throw, we move back right to that clump of trees. You got it?
Come and see.
Here they come.
Get ready. Get ready.
Come on! Get out the gun.
Light one of those. Not you. You.
The other one. Thank you.
down there. McAvey. Take off your ammunition belts. Slowly. Throw them down there. Digging fast.
Maybe there's another way out of here.
There is no other way out. The French used these caves for ancient Jesus. There's only one entrance, one way out. That way. Dig! If you disobey me again, I will shoot the both of you. Start digging.
What are we supposed to use for tools?
Your helmets and your hands. Continue to work. Continue to work. No time to rest.
Americans.
There is not air enough for us to live in here forever. Dick Fester, we die in here. All of us.
I can't work with this hand.
Then work with the other hand. Take with the other hand!
Everything we did. It's for nothing. It's all covered up. All over.
We'll dig it out again. Ever happened here before?
No. It never came up before.
Come on, let's take him.
We came up here 2 days ago, the night before last, and I fired into the dark like everybody else. But I couldn't see anybody. Today was different. He was right there, in the middle of my sight. And he was up close.
The Samson will let him in the first time up. Don't have to worry about it. You'll get over it. Let's save our breath and later. We'll never get out of here.
What's going in here? There's no more oxygen.
It's probably getting low on fuel.
I can't breathe so good.
It's because we've been working for a couple hours. Come on, keep digging. It's gonna get tougher when it's dark.
Last name?
My first name is Jim.
Jim. Where are you from?
Wisconsin.
Wisconsin. Oh, yeah, Madison. I've been to Madison once. Any place around there?
Oh, Eau Claire. My folks had a little farm outside of Eau Claire. No, kid. I'm getting tired.
Well, so am I. Come on, let's keep digging. Soft dirt on the other side. It can save us hours. Give me a hand. Try to pry it up. Dad, get that flat rock and put it on it, and we'll pry it up. There's one right here. I'll kill him. We'll go back a day and we'll work.
Digging where we were.
We'll never get out that way. We'll die in here. Look, there's soft stuff behind that beam. You said so yourself.
Come on, Sergeant, help me move this beam.
No.
Come on, I ain't gonna die in here.
I said no.
What are you saying? You're gonna let us die so he can stay alive?
We're gonna get out of here.
But how do you know that? I said move that beam.
We can or we'll kill him.
Isn't that what you told me to do? To kill? What did you say out there? We're killers, that's exactly what we are. Didn't you tell me to kill?
But I didn't say murder.
Thank you.
Come on, let's go.
All right, you rest for a while now. Go on, rest.
I breathe 342.
I said rest.
Rest? I can't rest, Sergeant. We gotta keep working. Yeah, we gotta keep working so we can keep him alive. How you doing, Kraut? You getting enough air? Huh?
Yeah, sure.
Sure. You're not using any energy. So you don't need oxygen. What this is? This is a tomb. A grave. Hey, Kraut. You know what today is?
Time to get out of here. Now, come on, now. Take it easy, huh?
Hey, Kraut, you're gonna be the one to live. So why don't you take the little trip to Wisconsin? All you gotta do is get on a boat and go across the planet.
Sergeant, to remove that beam would still be murder, even to save him. Don't leave me, Sergeant. Sergeant? Don't leave me, Sergeant!
Help me!
Thank you.
Sergeant!
Sarge, we're going back.
You can't leave him in there.
Yes, I can.
He can't get out without your help.
Well, then he just won't get out. I don't get you, Sergeant. I just don't get you. We were trapped in there for hours. We're alive by the skin of our teeth. Why go back in there again?
Because he's alive, too.
But he's a German sergeant who came in there in the first place to try and kill us. We don't owe him a thing.
We're not doing it for him. He was just killed and became a soldier. That's not all of it. Carrie, don't give up as a human being.
You